Okay, so now I'm almost there, guys. I like to cut them about this size right here for my sturgeon bait. So I'm gonna cut them like that here. Maybe, so I would say about maybe an inch and a half square is what I'm going for. And I don't know if this meat is going to be soft or not, but I'm going to use, of course, the magic thread to keep them on my hook, so I'm not gonna worry about that.